In this video, we see about hand injection molding machine. Hand injection molding machine. A hand injection molding machine, also known as manual injection molding machines. It is a small, manually operated machine that is used for making small plastic parts. It is a simple device that consists of barrel, plunger, and a mold cavity. The operator manually injected the plastic material into the mold cavity using a hand-operated lever or pump. Hand injection molding machines are commonly used for small-scale production or prototype. They are more affordable and comfortable than larger and automated machines. They are also useful for making small quantities of parts or for molding parts in intricate geometries that may be difficult to produce with other molding method. While hand injection molding machine have some advantage, they also have limitation. For example, they can only produce small part and are not suitable for high volume production. Additionally, they require a skilled operator who can carefully control the injection process to ensure consistent quality. This is the few lines about hand injection molding machines. This is the simple image of hand injection molding machines, 2D drawing and different parts name, and is a 3D drawing. Thank you for watching.